This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Carbonite.
What up, everybody? It's Mr. Matt. I'm basically getting an iPad mini on the day it comes out. Doug has this crazy idea he was trying to explain to me. I don't even know what the hell he's trying to do, but we'll see the outcome. On mini Volkswagens, there's no room behind the radio. So in some of the other installs, we can actually sync the radio back behind the iPad. In this one, we had to relocate it and hide it to keep everything factory.
Where's that clip for this? Oh, never mind. Don't stop what you're doing. I'll just leave it out.
What are we doing?
Hey, there's no accessory.
Who's the charger?
There's no accessory up there, Slug.
Dude, I just figured out Doug's nickname. Slug. Doug's new nickname is Slug.
Because it rhymes with Doug. And it's exactly what he does. He just slugs around.
We installed the Bluetooth adapter. That way Matt can use his phone with his factory Bluetooth and his iPad with the aftermarket Bluetooth which goes into the car's auxiliary. Sounds complicated, but it's pretty easy. And now we're just waiting on the release of the iPad mini. So we got another system debauchery that came in, another system rescue. The signal was all jacked up, so we're gonna try to rescue it.
But they didn't sum the signals?
They just passed them through?
They just passed them through.
Just on passing through.
If they passed the tweeter signal through and amplified it, why are passive crossover networks hooked up?
That's the reason why it sounds like
Well, bada f***ing bing.
Ain't that about a f***ing bing, you said?
Well, just take the positive to your negative and get them.
Or we can get it f***ing summed out, you f***ing Jew.
Why would you want to sum it out, Jew?
You got a lot of learning to do, bro. I know you're from Texas and you guys don't like to do it right over there.
Yeah, speaking of Texas, redneck.
My homemade tone generator was one of the tools that I used to check out the speakers in this Escalade. So we did the most that we could with the equipment that he had, and I still wasn't satisfied with it. So now the next step is to set him on a Bit Ten D, Audison sound processor.
You gotta eliminate the bullshit to get rid of the bullshit.
How would I get this out now?
I don't know, you're telling me about eliminating the bullshit and you can't get it out. I don't know what you're doing.
Bullshit item number one, bow system. Bullshit item number two, passive crossovers.
So we got the Bit Ten in there. Now we're tuning it with a laptop. We got the signal flat, full range, just like we were looking for. It sounds a million, a thousand times over, 100 times better than what it did before. Or you can make that maybe 2 million over 1,000 divided by 6 multiplied by 7. The winner of my homemade speaker tester is gonna go to Mitchell, who wrote, "I would be so happy to keep this in my back." Especially something Rafa made, no homo. Make sure you private message me with your address on cardiofeed.com.
And here we have the new iPod. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it comes with a small charger.
Yeah, I noticed that on the site last night.
I've been working on a concept I call the float mount. The float mount is a way to mount the iPad to the dash using the magnets that are built into the iPad mini.
Let's wrap it up.
We're wrapping it.
Grab him off my desk for me, wait.
Now you want to talk nice?
Please.
Without that f***ing attitude?
I was talking to Jordan, not you.
Why Jordan, dude? Jordan's a boy,
dog. Oh, f***. Do we have any paintbrushes?
Where?
Where, man?
Where? I don't see them, bro.
What are you looking for?
Paintbrushes.
There's box.
You just lifted up the f***ing box.
Thanks, guys.
Apples.
Oh, man.
What? Look. Oh. What the f***?
You're eating a Big Mac.
What is that? Just sticks.
Oh, why'd I put the hardener in, dude?
We got releaser right here, dude.
I don't know why you
You don't have releaser?
Yeah.
Hurry up. Get it for, let me see it.
Rubbing compound,
you
releaser.
Mother f***ing is releaser.
You're a idiot, bro.
All right, that's not releaser. It's f***ing cooking spray.
So I start by making a fiberglass pan that takes the shape of the iPad mini. Then we're gonna fiberglass the rare earth magnets into place so that the iPad mini just clicks into our dash bezel.
It just doesn't seem even, you know?
Then I'm gonna grind out his factory dash bezel and then insert our fiberglass pan into his factory dash bezel.
That's f***ing sweet.
I use ABS plastic to fill in the spots that are too wide. Now our fiberglass is dry, I'm gonna pop the iPad mini out and see what our pan looks like.
Scary part.
Now that we got the fiberglass pan mounted to the factory dash bezel, we just have to bodywork it and smooth it all out so we can paint it.
That's good, Rafa.
I don't need to say I need to make it perfect. I don't care about saying
Yeah, that's the perfect way to do it. It's not even a nice piece of it. No.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Rafa, but you know what?
No problem.
I don't need any pointers.
It looks like you do, someone already beat you to
if
it.
If I need...
That's one cool thing about doing it.
I'm going to cut a little piece of suede so that the iPad mini has something nice and soft to rest against.
So the iPad mini is in my car now. We used Doug's float mount idea and it turned out great. I can remove it. I can take it in my office, my house. I'm stuttering. F*** you. F*** you. Thank you for watching the show. Stay tuned for some outtakes, and here's a word from our sponsor.
Our sponsor this week is Carbonite. Carbonite is automatic cloud backup. What it does is automatically upload your files to a safe place in the cloud. If your computer gets lost, stolen, or broken, you can safely get your files back down.
With Carbonite, getting lost files back is easy. Your employees can even access backed up files on their smartphone or iPad.
Carbonite is a better backup plan for your home office or small business. Start your free trial at Carbonite.com with the offer code AMPLIFIED today, and you'll get 2 bonus months if you decide to buy.
Bonus!
That's Carbonite.com, and the offer code for 2 bonus months is AMPLIFIED.
Bonus! Months. Make sure you join us at CarAudioFeed.com.
Yeah! Boy! Like that?
Amplified is filmed on location at Soundman Car Audio in Santa Clarita, California.
Oh my God. And the square root of pi. Stay tuned for some outtakes. And now
this is outtake.
Like this one. This one's gonna
this
be
an outtake.
Okay, 3, 2.
This is five. Outtake.
All right. Thanks. Anything else you want to throw out there?
3. Cloud. Somewhere. It could be like multiple clouds in the sky.
Multiple clouds.
Stop. Cloud.
3.
The cloud.
This fucking shit. Fuck.
Fuck.
Bam. It's a wave. This fool just said, it's a game. We got a Mexican, and he's standing right here. Check my wallet in my rear. Nice. Because
what? In the rear?
Get the radio. Right. Get it out of the way.
So you can see it.
What was that?
That's just...
told me why am I back here?
What we decided to do is...
And you know what I think of them? A bunch of... Find this footage and sue me with it. Yeah, you. Yeah.